So it's 7 AM now, I'm just done with my shower and it's so cold right now. I'm putting some socks. It's concealer step socks and it has beer on them. I think it's a nice piece. Okay, so here the adventure begins. I have to pre-work today. It's a hectic day. I am going to attend my French class. Then I have to go to my university. There I have to burn the books. I'm going to attend my French class in person for the first time, and I don't know how much time it will take to reach there. Approx, I think it will take 1 hour and 15 minutes to 1 hour and 30 minutes. But I'm not sure about that. Vlogging in public is easier said than done. But let's see how it goes. So it's 7:40 now and people are still watching me which is so long for me, but let's see how much time it will take for me to reach to the subway. I'm right now standing alone, but still I'm feeling like there are a lot of people around me, but let's see how it goes. Now I have to wait here for 18 or 19 stations, so it means almost 1 hour here. So I will catch you up later on. It takes 45 minutes to reach here before changing. Now I'm changing yellow line. Yes. wake up almost, it's 8:30 now. It took 1 hour to reach here. I'm still left with some walking distance of 15 to 20 minutes. Then I will be at my Alliance Française where I have my French class. Then I have to go to my university for getting my study material. Then after that I have to talk to my English teacher. So it's a very hectic day. People are staring at me like, what the hell I'm doing? So I'm here at Jorbad. I think it will take me 25 to 30 minutes to reach there. But to be honest, the weather is very nice. People roaming around me, watching my camera, and after that they are shouting so loud, which is so annoying. They make me feel like if I'm doing something wrong, but it makes me feel good. Like I'm standing out of the crowd, I'm doing something different, which is kind of amazing, I guess. Because there's nothing in comfort zone. Speaking English in public in front of your camera and hundreds and thousands of people are around you, which is always easier said than done. There's no person around me right now, I'm alone filming, which is, I love this thing. This is the second time I'm going to my Alliance Française. It's first time class in person. Last time I reached there because of some library stuff, because of membership, and this time it's open as hybrid schedule. Earlier it was planned that my classes will be on Monday and Tuesdays, but now it's on Tuesday and Friday, and so Monday and Thursday will be fully online. So I'm almost on the road, on service road right now. It's empty and I'm just 10 minutes away from my Alliance Française where I have my French class. Days like this I like because it's the most productive days, rather than staying at home, because at home I feel like so unproductive. In India, vlogging is not so safe because anyone can snatch your phone coming from behind. The main reason I want my classes to be on the campus was that I can get out of my house rather than staying home all day, which was kind of, I don't know, like I don't feel good at home. Then there are some students in my class who are saying that the classes should be online, but I don't want that thing. And there are some students who want offline classes for the whole week. My camera is just getting down and down because I don't have a habit to vlog in public. You can say this is my first time vlogging in public. I haven't done before this. So we are almost here. The Lodi Garden, famous garden of this area. According to the people, filming videos in public are a lot more annoying thing to do. But for me, it is an opportunity that I don't want to waste. A year back, I don't even know that I will start a YouTube channel. But it's almost 10 months. And I have reached more than 800 subscribers. It was first day and I don't know, I wasn't knowing the time it will take to reach here, and I have reached here half an hour earlier. It's my first time classes in person. I don't even know in which class I have to go, and in short my whole day will spend out today. weather is really nice out today. Not gonna lie. I think it's looking pretty gorgeous. India Islamic Culture Center. And behind this is by Alliance Française where I have my French class. And it is of 2 hours. I have my power bank with me. So while class, I will charge my phone. Because today I'm vlogging with my phone. So it will help me. So after this, I have to go to my university also. I don't know if I'll be vlogging there because the sounding is not that good there. Half an hour earlier here, this is the cafe area where I am waiting. So it is pretty gorgeous, but it's haven't opened yet, which is kind of funny thing that I'm roaming in the campus, and the campus is 80% of the campus is empty right now. I'm feeling so awkward to film right now because students are just sharing me like I'm doing something very, very wrong. But anyways, I don't care. I will not film that much because I don't want to be at the wrong side at my first day. So yeah. I think it's a nice campus, one of the nice campus I've ever seen. The security guard just gave me my metro card that I have by mistake. It was falling down from my pocket while checking in. And he just gave me. People are so far so nice, but let's see how it goes. It's my first day here. It's my first time I'm here. The last time I was here, I was only in the bibliothèque, which is library. In French, the library is bibliothèque. So yeah. So now I'm gonna explore this campus, so let's go. I'm excited to take you guys now. Let's go. The girls are here staring at me for no such reason, which is kind of annoying. I haven't seen a lot of more boys here since I arrived. The 80% here are girls. I don't know why. I think my teacher is here, but I'm not sure about the students because they are on the way, I guess. Next time I'm gonna come on time because I wasn't knowing how much it will take to be here, so I'm half an hour earlier. I reached here at 9:05. It's the class where I have my French class. Bonjour.
जो भी आपका टिप दे रहा है बिल्कुल मतलब बहुत जलवाया है।